All right, guys, I just got done editing and putting this video together for y'all on the Bean Boozled Challenge. It was fun, to say the least.
Definitely a good time.
It's a long video, I know, and I was just kind of going to do this intro to let you guys know that for the first up to about 40 minutes is just a regular Bean Boozled, you know, everybody was eating them. Well, we raised the stakes some just to show how bad these jelly beans are. I had took along, you know, a couple different variety packs of bugs, insects, and such. And by the end of the video, just about everybody, except April's brother's son, Chase, which he was a beast, and we're going to give him the win on that. But they started eating multiple jelly beans. April's dad, I think he got the five.
And yeah, then twice.
He opted to eat a bug. Patty, she ate a mealworm to keep from eating another jelly bean.
Me and Cameron did too.
And these are people that was like at the beginning, we're not going to eat a bug. So it was hilarious. They ended up eating a bug just to show you, you know, I'd rather have the bug than the jelly bean. And I felt the same way. So if you get bored on the jelly bean section, please skip up to about the 40-minute mark. Right around in there, 40 minutes on is where we eat. I eat a gnarly, nasty, like, I think it was a sabo worm.
Some kind of nasty worm. Giant. It looked like a big maggot to me.
It was awful, but it was, I did not want to eat another jelly bean, so. But it was long, and like I say, we uploaded it in its entirety. Me and April went through the whole video, and it was so funny and comical to us, I just wanted to leave it intact how it was. So we uploaded it just like that, an hour and something. So
yeah,
like I said,
guys, you don't have to watch the whole thing, but we're definitely going to. Our family's waiting on it.
Yeah, for family that wants to see it and everything else.
They stuck through. They grinded it out. So we're going to leave it together for them to enjoy for sure.
Nah, and it didn't happen too often, you know, getting together like that. It was so much fun. We enjoyed it around the holidays. You know, wish we was able to do it, but everybody has such busy lives and stuff. You know, we really get together at holidays, do family stuff. It's always enjoyable. But here it is, guys, Bean Boozled. Really hope y'all enjoy it. Reptile junkies, guys, we're here. We're with April's kin folks, my best friend in the world over there, her daddy, and he agreed to do this Bean Boozled challenge as long as her brother And Patty. And as well as all the kids. I don't know if they know what they're
this
getting
into. This is my stepmom, by the way.
But it's going to be fun. It's going to be epic. Bobby's done rolled his. He tried to change it around, but he got...
Oh, hold on. We're going to have to specify that, too, because there's Bobby here and Bobby here.
Yeah. Yeah. All right. Bubba. Little Bubba.
No, it ain't Little Bubba. It's Bubba and Bobby. That's what we're going to do. Okay.
Man, you blame it on me.
It's either going to be chocolate pudding or canned dog food.
Oh!
Yeah, you did the black one.
Yeah, you did the black one.
Oh no!
Black one.
Yeah, you got the black one. That one right there.
What is it?
Okay, no. The black one.
Chocolate pudding.
Oh no!
I did the mac and cheese.
Oh no!
But did you change it?
No, he landed on the black space.
I did black. Okay, that's it.
Nah, man. Let me get some glasses.
It was this one.
It's either that or a bug.
That was right.
Oh, no, he landed on this black one.
Yeah.
Oh, that black one.
Moldy cheese or caramel corn.
So which one is that?
Okay, that one's really hard to tell. It's got an orangish yellow to it.
What is a caramel corn?
Like this.
Like a caramel. It's a good
Halloween.
We're going to give you one of the other, but we don't know which. I think it's this one.
You know, that's a...
No, they look alike. See, there's a light yellow, and there's a dark yellow.
No, it's actually
a... Corn corn got head and eyes on it.
No, so here it is. That was a darker yellow.
Okay, get another one of those.
You get the bad one.
This one?
No, it's this one.
Darker yellow.
All right.
No, it's caramel corn.
Or moldy cheese.
Yeah, we don't know which one.
It should be caramel corn.
Hey, how did I get no first?
Because you're...
Yeah, we're both handed in spit cups.
Here we go. Caramel corn or moldy cheese.
We're wasting time.
I'm trying to find a bucket.
No, he wants the whole bucket, not the spit cup. What happened to the bucket?
It's over there. Christian was trying to get in it. Right here.
Oh, okay. All right, here we go.
There you go.
Just in case.
Oh, so this is just moldy cheese. It's square.
Or caramel corn.
We hope so.
Oh, which is it? It's caramel corn.
Lucky.
Oh, you lucky sucker.
Who's next?
Chase wants to go.
It needs to go around.
Chase wants to go.
Chase.
Okay.
Chase.
Well, here, let her, she's in here already too. Let her make her.
I don't know.
Let her spin. This is my nephew Chase.
What'd you get?
And my niece Grayson.
What'd you get, Grayson?
What'd you get, baby?
I don't know.
What? I think the flavor might have been wrong.
Did you change your mind halfway through?
Oh, man.
All
right. Here he is. All right. Here.
All right, hold on, wait, she didn't want to.
It's either Tutti Frutti.
That was hers, I thought.
Or Dead Fit.
Or Stinky Socks.
Oh, I thought that was Stinky Socks.
I thought she spun for it. You want to eat one, really?
Yeah, she wants to go to all of them, dude. What you got, Chase?
I'm not sure yet.
Oh, my God.
I think I got Stinky Socks.
You need this. Yeah, you don't have to eat it, Chase. You can spit it out.
I'm going to finish it
anyway.
Here.
Good sport.
Hey, you can go. I'm sorry.
All right, Grayson's turn.
You can get Stinky Socks.
Get some of the other ones. Had a little bit of their flavor on it.
Give me one.
All right, hold on. We're going to let you spin.
Yeah, you got to spin for it.
Now, let's see y'all keep a straight face
and
like
I can. Yeah. If you can't eat the jelly bean,
which one?
You got to eat.
Peach.
Alright, now it's the kids' turn.
You
gotta eat the
bug. Oh, man. What about
both? Oh, yeah.
Now be careful because there's a lighter one and a darker one.
There it is.
Okay.
Here we go.
Peach or barf?
You can't spin it up.
Barf!
Hey!
Okay, it didn't take long. Okay, let Chad go.
Here you go, Chad. Go ahead, Chad.
She said. She couldn't get it.
And what's he got?
Oh, all right. Is he the chocolate pudding?
Or canned dog food?
Or canned dog food.
Down the hatch. What you got, baby?
She look good.
Dog food.
How would you know that?
He's going to eat it anyway.
Oh, I can smell it.
Yes.
Oh. He even ate one yet.
It smells like canned dog food.
Cameron, your turn. Are you playing with
us?
Let Cameron go real quick.
He's getting
down there so I can film you, baby.
Jeez, I'm
oh, God, that's awful. It is. It's terrible.
That was authentic right there.
I just now got a whiff of it. That's horrible. All right, Cameron.
Spin it.
Flick it. There you go. All right, what'd you get?
I got what I got.
All right, moldy cheese or caramel corn?
All right, that
one. Guess what? I got the caramel corn, so guess what?
That's it.
All right, here you go,
moldy cheese is the most disgusting.
It's either moldy cheese or caramel corn.
Here's a spit cup if you need it.
You gotta chew it though.
Sniffing it is not gonna help you.
Nobody has chose a bug yet, I see. You wanted to do the big boozle. No, we're gonna go in turn. Okay, y'all.
I'm the champion.
Y'all go back in there for now, and we'll call you back.
We'll call you back.
That way it's not so loud. She's gonna play real quick. Here, I'm gonna go back around the table.
Spin it, baby.
Go easy on her, Dad.
Uh-oh. Yeah, you might want to spin it again.
Yeah, spin it.
Bub already done canned dog food.
Guess what? The pig is a bug. Canned dog food is not good.
She had a good one. You messed her up. Which one is that? Here, hold on, baby.
It's either buttered popcorn.
Ooh, that one's bad. Here, spin again, mommy.
That's better than
our
last one.
You ain't gotta eat that.
The rotten egg's the worst, from what I saw. I don't want to do that to her.
Lime or lawn clipping?
That's your order, dude.
I know. I said I would take one for the team.
Uh-oh.
Can I eat the bug instead? Can I eat the mealworm? Here, spit cup, here, baby. Okay, hold on. You need to go outside. Outside. Come on. You sure? She was about to. You hear me? No, she was about to. Throw up.
Is it like lawn clippings?
Like grass outside?
You need to go outside?
No.
Take a drink of water.
That's why I said I would take rotten eggs. She's got her mommy's gag reflexes.
Oh, goodness.
You good, baby?
Go
get your ring pop. All right,
Bubba. Look at that. You see Trey hanging after me.
Yeah, that's right.
It's his turn.
All right, Bubba, what you got?
That's good.
Hey, listen.
Oh, Tutti Frutti or Sticky
Socks? Oh, you got Sticky Socks.
Oh, man.
That one's an easy one to find, though. That one right there.
There you go, Rose.
All right, here we go.
Tutti Frutti or Stinky Socks?
Yep, take one of the man.
It's Stinky Socks, even better.
What did he get?
Stinky
Socks.
It's
gotta be Tutti Frutti.
See, lucky.
Oh, you've been sucking on your socks all your life.
Gotta be, because it don't taste nasty. So.
Come on, Trey. Oh, where's the bucket? Seriously.
What did you get?
Give me my tea, please. I got two.
Which one? Lime or lawn clipping?
Yeah, that was bad.
That's you suck.
Oh,
you got the easy one. He ain't gonna need it for lawn clippings. No, bucket. It's right up under you, Trey.
Which one?
The man and the girl
in my head. All right, here, Carrie.
It tastes just like grass.
Oh,
no, I don't think so.
All right, Carrie. Come on, I got rotten egg now.
That was like fresh cut grass.
Yeah, I did. No, I didn't see it. It was good.
You're in the middle.
She ate her.
What does that mean?
Spin
it.
She already did.
Okay, what was between
mean rotten eggs are a possible booger, so I'm going booger side.
The light one. Or the dark green? It's speckle green. Here you
go. It's got speckles on it.
That's a good part of this.
It's better than barf.
It might be shower time.
Yeah, do that, Carrie.
Definitely wasn't a juicy
thing. All right, I had to take Alyssa's save.
Ooh wee, yeah.
This is
you don't want to spin.
Rotten egg, jellyfish. You can always eat one.
You last. We're saving the best for last.
Everybody's going
to
go.
You want me to eat the jelly beans?
Yeah, I'd rather eat the jelly bean. Yeah, Sissy said eat the jelly bean.
If I get dead fish, I'm so eating a bug.
All right.
I'm eating that. Okay, where's that? Somebody got something to drink somewhere? I've already seen y'all's
expressions.
I thought you had yours while ago with something or other.
This is it.
Rotten egg, hopefully not. What's worse, eating a rotten food or a bug? Yeah, which one's worse?
Rotten egg. I'd rather eat
a bug. Get you a mealworm then.
Alright. He wanted to see me eat the jelly beans.
Okay,
so.
Yeah, you gotta
if
do
you
at least
eat
one.
The bug, you gotta take the grasshopper with eyes.
She ain't flipping out by now. I must have got the good one.
It still tastes bad, though.
I think it was buttered popcorn.
Yeah, that was either rotten egg or buttered popcorn.
Yeah, it was buttered popcorn.
People say buttered popcorn.
You guys got the good ones. That's the bad ones as well.
There you go, Patty.
You're not going to be so lucky.
Which is the best one to get?
Well, I'm glad I ate the...
she got...
berry blue.
Or toothpaste.
I bet that
one. Oh, you got an easy one.
What an easy one.
Y'all so happy about that.
Because it's easy.
We want to see you get a hard one.
It's either toothpaste or...
What is it? Toothpaste or...
Or berry blue.
That's an easy
one. I can't tell which is...
This isn't the booger one, is it?
No.
This isn't tasty.
Oh, it is toothpaste. Okay. Dang. Everybody's got something easy. I got lawn clippings.
Let's come back around to you.
He got a check out.
Yeah, we did.
All right, Daddy. Yeah, we'll all take two. We'll take two runs.
All right, we're taking both with heads on this time.
I got the green.
Daddy, spin.
You got the green one?
You go spin?
I already did. I got the green. You gonna do this again? Okay, there you go. And then Daddy's got a spin. She gave you a freebie, Daddy.
There's your green.
Come on.
What is it?
Please don't do it. Please.
What is it, booger or juicy pear? Is it juicy pear, pudding, or canned dog?
Ah, it tastes good. Oh my god.
Chocolate pudding or canned dog.
No, you didn't. Here you go, brother. Oh man, the smell of it.
I smell it. I can smell it already.
Oh my god. What is it?
It's canned dog reaction.
Chocolate pudding. Man, he is lucky. God.
You're so lucky.
You're so lucky.
All right,
Chase.
What did he get?
He opened his mouth yet.
Yeah, he opened his mouth. I smelled it.
Is it dog food? He said it was chocolate pudding.
Look, I can smell it.
That's why he kept his mouth closed all the time.
Oh my god, this is awful.
It gets worse too, boy. You're
stuck in between the teeth. Oh man, smell it. It smells so awful.
I'm a man. I'm gonna
keep it. Oh, I spit mine. You can spit it. It's awful.
I got buttered popcorn and a rotten egg.
There you go. Oh, man, I hope you get the rotten egg this time. I want to see the reaction. It's nasty, ain't it?
Oh, Poppy, I smell it.
Yeah, it's white yellow.
I got the buttered popcorn. He got rotten egg. I can't stand either one.
It smells like rotten egg. It's awful.
It's horrible.
Yeah. I don't like buttered popcorn either.
It tastes like no buttered popcorn either.
Cameron, you next.
It tastes like buttered popcorn. Oh, you can tell.
And then Bubba.
There it is over there.
Whose go is it?
Cameron.
All right.
All right, Cameron, spin it.
That peanut dolphin.
Man, y'all keep on going with the.
He's in there with the computer.
Mm-hmm.
What do you get?
Where are you going?
It's still my teeth.
You come over here and eat it.
Yeah, don't hide.
I have to do this.
Right in front of the camera, Cameron.
Oh.
I had to do it. You have to do it too.
Stop. No, Poppy, stop.
All right.
Let's get it.
I know. It's for YouTube.
Yeah, for YouTube. Yeah, that's right.
Hurry up. Do a good
funeral. Hurry up.
I can smell that one.
Smell that.
Did you spin again?
That's why I
want to eat it.
That stinks so bad. That one stinks. Look, you smell that? Oh my god.
I don't think it's worse than the dog.
God, it's awful, man. People just can't smell it.
God,
awful. Oh, that was like almost as bad as the hot dog food.
That stunk, man.
They don't smell it, man.
I didn't smell it. They did.
All right.
The dolphins smell worse.
I'm scared now.
All right.
Seeing y'all eat all the dog foods.
Oh, man, that dog food's so
good. Oh, my God.
Oh, he got moldy cheese or caramel.
Oh, man. Yep, it's in the black.
But you better be glad it wasn't on the other side. That was canned dog food.
No, wait.
I'd rather have it.
I think that's the Barbara Peach one.
Yeah, you don't want that. One.
The dog
oh, it's the lighter.
Yeah, you're right.
Which one was it? This one,
isn't
it?
No.
He got this one, right? Yeah, no, you don't want that one.
You eat your own.
And at this one?
I have no idea which one.
Buttered popcorn? No, you don't want rotten egg.
Stay away from those.
Oh, he got caramel. I thought he got caramel.
Is that right? Yeah, okay, you're right.
Oh, man.
It does give you a...
See what you got there.
It's caramel corn and moldy cheese.
Hey, ain't caramel corn
earlier, so you gotta look.
I don't know, man.
Some of them are just as bad either way.
Oh, what you got?
That's definitely moldy cheese.
You cheating up?
Now, Carrie's turn.
I'll get over here.
Whose turn is it?
Carrie's time. She's hiding in the corner over there.
That one,
so who's still in that ain't spit yet?
Me?
The
you're the only one.
No, I spit it, but mine was good.
Yeah, that was pretty good.
I mean, it was supposed to be good, but I still spit it out.
And you did the second one?
No.
You can't really tell the difference between butter and popcorn.
Oh, I can tell after the more I chew it.
It's not good.
At first it tasted like candy corn.
So let somebody through the first one and she spits the second one.
Yeah, I don't think you want her to do it again because she almost threw up the first time. Seriously. You don't have to, baby.
Spit it.
All right, she needs the bucket.
You got plenty of to go.
That means then you get to do the playoff.
What is that? You got...
Don't worry, Papa just got the dog food.
Here, where's the tea? Maybe for a minute, Cameron.
It's either chocolate pudding.
Hold on. You need something to drink first.
Believe me, the dog food is pretty rough.
Poor thing.
The dog food gets in the teeth and it is hard.
There's a spit cup.
No, I'm
Just eat it.
Alright.
Alright, here we go.
Chocolate pudding!
You want one of the toothpaste ones?
Yeah.
She got chocolate pudding. You don't have to eat it if you don't want to, though.
Chocolate pudding?
You got lucky.
She did.
Alright, Aunt Carrie's turn.
She was so confident that it wasn't.
You want to say it?
Bring over here my lap for a minute.
Alright, so Lucy's still in.
No, it's like Christian eat one. Ooh.
Alright, who's still in?
Carrie's coming to roll now.
Mom, you got, Mom, it's your turn. She got coconut or spoiled milk.
There you go.
She don't like either one of them.
That is
ripped.
It's coconut.
I made it
for the first round.
It's coconut.
I thought you forgot.
Whichever one y'all want to go.
You can taste spoiled milk if you have.
Lucky.
Yeah, he must love me. He's giving me a break for a minute.
I already had that one. Because
he hates this too.
He's like, I got to spin again. I already
had lawn clippings.
Ew, rotten egg.
It's the pure white one.
I would have rather had the lawn clippings.
Yeah, but that was the one he was gagging just smelling of Cameron's.
Rotten egg.
Where's the bucket? Where's the bucket? Where's the bucket? Where's the bucket? I'm not kidding. Where's the bucket?
It's over here.
Give it to me.
Give the bucket. Give the bucket. Make sure he doesn't have a bucket.
I know how he is. That's why I said, where's the bucket? You good?
This kid's I don't know.
That was just
the real thing.
Like you busted an egg, a bad egg, and it goes up your nostrils.
Oh!
Oh my God.
That's why I couldn't do that to Alyssa. She would have thrown it up.
Oh, man. You don't want the rotten egg. Oh my God.
I told you the rotten egg was the worst of the game.
Yeah, it seemed pretty bad.
Smell it.
You want the dog food?
I swear, it's just
oh yeah, here we go, man.
Dog food.
I got
you.
Don't touch it.
Oh, you almost got rotten egg.
I won next to rotten egg.
It's the yellow one.
Alright, don't try to cheat now.
Juicy pear. Oh, or juicy pear.
No.
They forgot about me.
Yes. The green color.
You hear me?
Which green one?
Juicy pear or booger?
Oh, yeah, you got lucky.
Which one she got?
Sandy with a green.
That doesn't look like that color.
That's the booger color.
It just has extra boogers in it.
Oh, that looks so gross.
Ooh, got some extra flavor.
What is it? It's not a pear, is it?
It's a juicy booger instead. Juicy booger flavor. She said, she don't know what kind of boogers people eat, but that ain't no one she is, man.
All right, here's what you get.
April got skipped.
Trey told on me.
We're gonna give one of these.
All right.
Okay. Look.
Where's it at? Here, Alyssa, you want to spit it for mommy?
Sure.
Please don't get me rotten egg or canned dog food. Or a barf. Or stinky fish.
They're awful. Oh, they're awful.
It's in between, isn't it?
You better spin that thing again. There you go. There's a good spin.
All right, she got berry blue or toothpaste.
I'll try with mommy.
She's going to trade with me.
Okay.
You can have mine, and then you got to spin for me. She already knows these aren't going to be that bad.
I'll go for Chad.
Toothpaste.
Yeah, that's supposed to be the bad one, right? All
right, well, spin for me. Spin for me. Okay.
I think we get done. Everybody has to take one.
Let Chad
first. Yeah, there you go.
It's Chad's turn. Yeah.
Russian roulette.
Spin it harder.
There you go.
What did I get? Let me.
He got chocolate pudding or dog food.
There you go, bud.
No.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Is that the one he had the last time?
decide which one you want.
No, I don't blame him.
Alright, spin for me. No, don't make him.
It's fine. We'll just make you the bug when you go to sleep.
Yeah.
Alright. There you go. Sissy, come spin for me.
The teeth fell.
Wait, did y'all go past me?
Nope, not yet. April was the last one.
What'd you do?
April got skipped there this time.
You know what you he remembered you.
That's right. You know what you do?
Replace them all?
Jelly beans with dark jelly beans.
Canned all food or chocolate pudding. She just wanted to go. I'll let Sissy spin.
All right. Hold on. Let me get you a cup. There's your cup.
What is it? A rotten egg.
Oh my God, really?
Yeah.
Can I get a different one?
Alright, after April eats hers, everybody's just got to pick a
dolphin. You have one of them too?
Hey, I got rotten egg and popcorn.
You get in your teeth?
You got to re-spin.
Yeah. Here, I got the same one. I don't want to do rotten egg again.
Yeah, I'm going for dead fish.
Don't you do that to me.
Dead fish. Ooh.
I had that one.
At least they have none of the skunk sprayers.
No, but we haven't got barf or
Oh my God.
The clothes are getting a turn.
Okay.
All right.
Don't cry.
Just do it. Get it over with.
It's like buttermilk.
Don't wipe it on
you. You will know if it's spoiled milk.
Coconut.
All right. Yeah. Now, I think to make it interesting, everybody just has to blind take one. And eat it.
Alright. Really blindly?
Okay. Yeah, close your eyes, reach in and take it. Whatever you get, you gotta eat. Don't look.
I'm not.
Here. That's bad.
How about this?
I'm gagging on the coconut.
Let's pick one.
Cameron's. Yeah. Hold on. What'd you get, hold on?
Rotten egg.
I can't tell.
Yeah, blindfolded.
You can't tell, it ain't bad, dude.
You gotta close your eyes.
He got boogered in. That's what it was.
Or lawn clippings.
Or lawn clippings.
God.
Lawn clippings. Yeah. Lawn clippings.
Tasted right, just like it.
Yeah.
Alright.
You didn't close your eyes and pick. You can't pick the color. We know what they are.
Close your eyes. Alright, pick one.
Alright,
eat it.
Eat it.
Eat it.
Just eat it.
You gotta eat it.
There we go.
That's dog food there.
You don't know, Cameron.
Eat it.
Might be chocolate pudding.
It might be chocolate pudding.
Come on, man. Yeah,
my fortune.
Good, don't
talk about dog food. Dog food.
That's bad luck so far. He's got a bad one every time. All right, isn't it your turn?
Yes, here.
Close your eyes, man.
Who's next?
Trey is.
Oh, it's Trey's
turn. Oh, my God.
No looking, man.
Keep them closed.
Oh, he's got looking.
Hey, it's awesome.
Yeah, I finally got a very blue.
Yeah. All right, Patty.
Bubba's got to go, too. We ain't skipping.
All right,
it's Bubba's turn.
All right.
All right, Dad.
Y'all see what good luck is.
Oh, man. That one's a nasty. It's either Tutti Frutti or dead fish.
It depends on. No, it ain't. Tutti Frutti or stinky socks.
Oh, yeah.
Oh boy.
No.
I haven't spat a single one yet.
Oh.
Okay.
My God.
Patty's turn.
There you go, Patty.
Right. What color is it?
Oh.
Which one
is it?
It's my
Oh my God.
Is that the barf? Our dead fish?
No, that's the barf one if I'm right.
Doesn't look too bad. I think she might have got a good one.
Get?
Strawberry smoothie or peach?
She got a banana smoothie one, I guarantee you.
That's not bad.
Yeah.
Oh. All right.
Already, it's her turn.
It was her turn.
She's going to pick one. What you got lucky.
Yeah, she got
lucky.
It's
either toothpaste or...
Yeah, very blue.
Daddy.
All right, man, here you go.
Oh, I think you're here.
Yeah.
Oh, he's either.
Let's see it.
I got the goop.
Yeah.
Let's booger see. Or juicy pear, or is that
long clippings? You can tell if it's long clippings.
Juicy pear. Yeah. No.
All right.
Prickly pear.
Still buy a dog food.
Did I listen?
Carrie.
Yeah.
Chase, watch
last
out.
Last time, blind picket. Here you go.
Up here.
Right here. There you go.
All right, you gotta hold it up so we can all see it.
That doesn't sound good at all.
Where's the cup?
There's a cup right here.
Little seven cup right in front of you.
All
right. So who ain't spit?
You?
Chase?
I have not spit one. Let's do this.
You gonna do one more?
Chase? Yeah, I'm gonna keep going until I get sick.
You ain't spit one yet?
Nope, not
one. Said you ain't spit one?
Well, nobody's gotten that yet.
What is that?
That's either barf or dead fish, strawberry. They're hard to tell the difference. It's either peach or barf, banana smoothie, or dead fish.
Oh my god.
Whatever it is, it's good.
Ah. Got a good flavor. Finally, somebody got
Chai.
That one.
Come on, baby.
I got another one.
You got two good ones.
Hey, so what was that?
Where's the bucket?
Yeah, come to
it. Yeah, you came up. That's a good one, buddy. That's a good one. That means you got the bell. How that taste?
Oh.
Just do it.
It's booger, I think.
It's either booger or long clippings.
Somebody else's booger.
She swapped it out. Like, she swapped it out at the last minute on it.
Oh my god.
It's worse when you think about it being somebody else's booger and not your own.
Oh, that's awful.
Hey, it ain't no telling.
All right, who's next?
Oh my god.
Oh, Cameron, Patty. Oh, she's going next. Okay.
Oh, yeah. My blood.
We'll go one more round and then we'll call it a day.
Let's see what it is.
That's the thing in there, boy. That dog food hanging around.
Oh, you lucky girl.
All right, who's next?
Somebody get this.
Patty's next.
Patty's going to do another one. Oh, my Lord.
No, you're not allowed to look this time. Let us see it.
I think that's funner than spinning.
Oh,
she got blue hair.
It's either booger or...
You got that one. We'll let her go again.
Booger or juicy pear.
Here, we'll let you go again.
What is it?
Oh, never mind.
Booger or juicy pear. That's
the same one she had last time, I think, so.
Oh, yeah, she needs a different one. She got
I don't think she agrees.
She got a good one.
No, she didn't.
All right, man. It's your turn.
Come on, Mommy, are you sure?
I think he cheated.
Hey,
he ate
a small milk.
I think you ain't spitting it out. You need to step it up, Bobby.
Yeah, now it's time to go for Bulls.
He's got barf.
Oh, God.
Oh.
Dead fish.
He's got peach or barf.
Oh, I know what that one is.
I don't know.
Peach or barf or is it?
Dead fish and strawberry. Strawberry smoothie.
Oh, you
straight.
Nice.
No. No.
He's good at keeping a poker face, ain't he?
Yeah, he is. Oh, yeah.
Smell his breath, see what it is.
That's my teeth. You ruined it.
Yeah, they say it nice.
That's probably what it was. It was barf.
Alright, where is it?
Chase.
No, it ain't my turn.
That dog borderline. That dog food one smelled bad.
Oh! It's either looking at his spoiled milk.
Do it!
This one's up too.
Thanks, Jess.
And the more you chew them, the worse they get.
That's the coconut. I was gagging coconut. On the coconut.
Coconut nugget.
Chew it longer. It gets gross.
I'm puking.
Whose go is it? Mine or Cameron's first?
Yours.
Yours.
Oh, boy. Yeah. Put it down.
So you got stuff out your teeth.
That's awful, man.
Oh, there's some stinky smells at this table.
Yeah.
Oh, God, Bob.
He's got the jellyfish one.
I know what's fixing to happen. You know what's fixing to happen.
Do it, do it.
Oh, wait, now it's Mom's turn.
You better hope it's the good one.
Oh, Bob.
All right, Cameron, your turn, buddy.
Woo! That
is bad.
Show us, Cameron, that what you got.
It's very, very bad.
All right, Cameron.
You sure you wouldn't rather have a mealworm now that you've tasted it?
Yeah. I'd rather try the mealworm.
If I know what it's going to be beforehand. No, Cameron, you got to eat it.
I'll take a mealworm.
Okay, we'll do that.
You want a mealworm?
All right, Cameron's opting out. Me too. Hey, I'll opt out with you this round.
Hold on.
It tastes better. You want a mealworm?
This is the spicy one. You need a cheesy one.
Hey, baby. Cheese.
Better hurry up, because my battery's going to die. I'm going to have to change batteries.
This is good, Lamont. I can still taste it.
That is awful, man.
You had that one in?
That rotten egg was the worst.
What does that mean?
Is it my turn?
No, it's Which Cameron's one? Real quick. Like we gotta watch him eat a mealworm.
Yeah,
we're not eating
jelly beans.
We're all
starving.
Ain't
meeting it in. That's
why
I was asking.
Carrie, what are you
doing?
It's white, but it has dots.
It could be a stinky sock. Yeah, stinky sock or a tutti frutti.
That's
a barbecue flavored.
Me and Kevin opted out, so we gotta eat a worm. I got Mexican fries
twice. The lime beans, so eat them.
We got cheddar cheese. Anyway, after the jelly beans, I'm good with that.
Ching ching.
Here we go.
They're gonna eat a bug over the jelly beans.
The bar thing.
Ugh.
Cameron's like,
Cameron eat the crickets like it wasn't nothing. He was like,
alright, Trey, it's your turn, man.
Former fashion did that taste like?
This is my last time.
Keep going.
Now we're going to eat the whole box, man. I tell you, I'm a jelly bean man. And we're going to eat the whole box.
Oh, my God.
All right, crap in my turn.
Now you're in.
All right, he's got the...
He's got bar.
It's either peach or bar.
Hey, we're going to your peach.
I say you gotta take three at a time, Nate. You see that?
All right, I'll take
a handful.
I'll do it. Hey, I'm holding that one.
You gotta take three.
All right,
the dog taste that worm. I still think I'd opt out on the
taste or berry.
Still smell it.
That dog food gonna come at your mouth.
It's right there.
Take the worm.
I think y'all cheating on me. Y'all
got
mine
good.
Yeah, take the worm.
All right,
give me the worm.
Everybody's ready to take the worm.
Last
hand is
bad.
See, the worm's not sounding so bad. I told you.
A little crunch with the worm.
Here, hold on, Sissy.
Opt out.
Yep.
And take the worm and opt out.
Everybody's
just okay, get, you all gonna get
just
one?
Swallow it. Yeah. There you go.
Okay.
There you go.
Let me get
Sissy
something
to
drink,
babe. She already eaten it. Yeah, she already ate it.
Fuck it.
Oh, it's over here.
Are you stupid? Uh-uh. Don't feel
it. Oh, no, don't feel
it. You okay?
Yeah. Yeah.
She's like,
I told you don't play. She's too weak, stomach. You all right, baby?
You all right?
You okay?
Did you
That's why mama
leg?
Took her rotten egg.
She's still spitting
out mealy worms.
She's still spitting out legs.
Oh, my God.
It's okay.
What are you doing spitting?
All right. I still got pieces in there.
All right. Okay, no more.
Big Bobby.
Can we take the kitty out?
Yeah, now you're ready to drink.
Oh, my God. You're a trooper, baby.
Yeah, no more.
No more eating stuff for you.
You okay?
I don't even care.
What?
Let's get it on.
I'm going to eat a worm.
All right, man. Now we're going to
start doing three at a time.
Oh, no.
Two at a time?
Three.
Three at a time?
Oh,
it ain't my turn.
One to the beetle.
Three
at a time, one beetle. No, yeah. Oh,
yeah.
That's an even choice right there. Three at a time and one beetle.
You can either get a dehydrated grasshopper, a mole cricket.
Them things that used to be in the basement.
A silk worm or a regular cricket. Or what they call a sago worm.
You got your pack open.
I'm going to let the big clothes.
Y'all won't eat that three of these. Oh,
yeah. I will.
If I eat it.
Yeah, you can't spit it out.
You can't spit it out.
No, I'm out.
No.
There you go.
Hey. All right, let me handle that.
You want it?
All right, who's gonna stick in for the challenge? Not me.
I'll do it.
All right, Chase will do it. All
right, here we go.
Chase is gonna stick in. Who's sticking in? Wait.
You getting your three?
I'm getting three.
Who's gonna stay in?
Oh my God.
Chase is gonna do it. Who's gonna challenge him? Trey, are you gonna do it? Trey?
I can't do three. I'll be three.
Oh no.
Grandpa's challenging you.
Oh no.
Patty? You in? You out? You in or out? You out?
It's your video.
She says she's out too. Bubba?
Dad, it's your video. Dad, it's your video.
Cameron, what about you? Ooh, Bubba's staying in. Trey?
One more round.
Gotta have somebody to challenge him.
This is probably gonna be their last
one. Come on, this is the last round. Alright, puke bucket. I got the puke bucket.
Let me change the batteries on the camera real quick. I know it's gonna probably be good.
Yeah, let's not let it die in the middle of this.
Somebody's gonna get sick. Somebody's gonna get sick. Got dog food indigestion.
All right, so you got a cup. You gonna get a cupcake?
Hey, that's to wash it down with.
Put it on the top of the cupcake.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
Yeah, ain't you?
Yeah.
He might get sick.
He might get sick.
We got the bucket.
I'll put it between
us. All right. So what? So how are we gonna do this? So are all of us? All of is grabbing three and gonna eat them?
Guess what?
If you puke, we can go back to
or you have to pick a bug.
I ain't got
that. I'm doing three.
You want this ain't cold.
I think I'm eating a bug.
I think I'm biting my bug myself.
Hey, I'm sitting on the
ice. Alright, this is the first one.
We gotta do them
all. Alright, there's one.
We gotta grab three at the same time.
Yeah. Oh yeah, all three of them.
I'm gonna eat all three at the same time.
Yeah.
We're selecting one at a time.
Alright, that's fine.
Alright, first one.
Now you do three at a time. Like
he is. Said,
here's
man.
The second one.
All right. We're going to watch you chew them, too.
Here's the third one.
Oh, my God. What a combination.
All right.
What a combination.
Wow. All right, here we go.
Deep breath, brother. Oh, man. That ought to be gnarly.
Here's the bucket.
Oh, God.
I'm not taking the bucket.
Yes.
I got it.
Oh, you got it.
You cheated. You swallowed it. You probably don't even know what he got.
He got spoiled milk. Moldy cheese.
Oh my God.
And I think fruit. Booger.
And what did you do? You picked
out
what you want?
No, he closed his eyes and picked
out. Alright, so it's either a bug. It's either three of them or a bug. Which one you want?
Oh, a bug, I can tell you that.
Oh, damn.
Oh man.
I got to close my eyes.
Yeah. Close your eyes.
Look at him cheating.
I ain't cheating. I probably got a bad one already.
I don't know.
Oh, look at that one.
He got all three of the same flavor.
All right, hold your hand down. All three of the same. Let us see it.
No.
That one's a bad boy there. Yeah,
could be a
rotten egg.
Yeah, or it could be another two. Could be lawn clippings or lime.
Stinky
so.
Chicken poop.
You no, could have a lime flavored
buttered popcorn, a rotten egg.
You could have a lime flavored moldy cheese.
All right, here we go.
Down the hatch.
Yeah. All right, come on.
Here's y'all's mom. And y'all gotta do yours.
That face.
Three good ones.
Oh, what is the love?
I swear I got
the chances of all three of them being good.
Right? Man.
All right, Dad, it's your turn.
Man, I'm trying to debate on whether we should do a bug or not.
What you want? You want a bug?
Three bugs.
Oh, no, it's only one bug.
Yeah, one bug or three.
Man, that's a hard choice. It's
gotta be the big bug.
I go for the three.
Oh, what you doing, Trey?
She didn't mess me up now, saying it's gotta be a big bug.
I'm not eating three more jellybeans.
No, I mean, not the mealworms. It's gotta be the big bug. Ew.
Ooh.
Hey, that just look like raisins, Bubba.
Oh, man.
Look at that.
Oh, my God. Chase, eat that one. Eat it, Chase.
Oh, yeah, that's what I want to see, Trey. Come on.
You gonna eat it, man?
It's like a big maggot, man.
Hey, look at that head on that thing. Oh, my God, man.
Ain't doing a favor, too, Wayne.
It's got,
yeah, look, it's got
you
one.
You can see the little pinches on it.
That is disgusting.
Man, just imagine that as a chocolate chip. You biting into that sucker.
And that's a maggot.
I don't
cricket. Oh my God, it thing's so big.
All right, who's hungry?
Who's so gonna eat that thing?
How big is the ones we gotta eat if we eat a bug instead?
Just one of these.
Like this?
Yeah.
Oh, somebody's gonna have to eat that.
Oh man, that's that looks awful.
Trey told him that he's gonna eat it.
I'm you're eating the big
eat,
one.
Oh, you are not eating that. Where's the bucket? I cannot believe you're gonna eat that. Hey, buddy.
All right, here we go.
Look, he's gonna eat the big worm.
Look, that's what he's
watch. That's what he's gonna eat.
Your daddy's a big maggot.
Yeah, he's probably gonna need it. No, oh my Trey. God.
Trey, get it over.
I cannot believe he ate that thing.
Oh, he can feel the hand on it.
Where's the bucket?
Right there.
Trey's out.
Oh. Might want to go outside.
And they ain't even flavored either, ain't it? These are just dehydrated.
Trey, you should have took the straight jelly beans.
I cannot believe he ate that.
The jelly beans.
I should eat the jelly beans.
I drew three jelly beans. All right. You got three good.
All right, it's back to my turn again.
No, I
Bubba's got to eat his bug.
Did you spit last time?
No,
I swallowed.
You
want to eat a bug?
Okay,
you got to swallow.
You
going to
eat the bug?
It wasn't that bad.
Let us see you chewing them this time.
It was fine until I got some kind of cream in the middle.
He's going to eat a bug.
Well, I'm going to do it. Oh, Trey tried it, so I might as well.
I got a bucket.
All right. Here's
the second.
Something to drink for you I just made.
Oh, no.
Oh,
here's the third.
Oh, it's just a thought.
Okay. We get to see you too.
I don't get to see what they are, do I?
I poured that for you, so.
Jeez.
Can I?
That's awful.
Can I look?
It's like bug jerky, man.
Can I look at
good.
Fire? Yeah. Back up, baby.
Hey, he swallowed it at least.
Yeah, I swallowed it.
That's either booger.
Nasty.
That right. Tastes like garlic afterwards.
Oh my God.
Bar.
What yours tastes like afterwards?
I don't know. Like,
I'm not spitting. I don't care.
What green
did we get?
Look at that grasshopper leg.
Jeez.
Booger or
juicy pear?
Yeah. Juicy pear. Or peach. Yeah.
Actually, is that dead fish or bark?
It wasn't that bad. It wasn't that bad.
You made me jelly beans.
Oh. All right, here we go.
I had a big one in my defense.
Yeah, he had a big one.
It was huge.
I got two boogers or juicy pears.
Yeah, it's nowhere near as bad as some of them jelly beans.
Yeah, you sure you don't
bad? That dog's right, jelly beans.
I'm not.
Don't pee.
Yeah, here's the bucket.
Get your orange, baby. Get your orange.
I'm ready. Yeah. Or projectile on you.
I think this concludes our
Bean Boozled.
No.
Mixed Bugs Challenge.
He says one more round. One more.
This is an elimination round right here.
Yeah.
Five at a time.
Yeah, there we go.
Let me empty my bucket first.
Or three bugs.
Yeah, three bugs or five jelly beans.
Oh, shit.
I chase five jelly beans or a bug.
Five jelly beans?
Or three bugs. This is elimination.
Five jelly beans. I'm doing five jelly beans. I ain't eating no darn bug.
Three bugs. What did I get myself into?
I'm not eating a bug.
I'm not eating a bug. I see y'all eating a bug.
I want to see you do a bug one time.
All right, we said three bugs.
That's what he said. I don't know. Three's a little bug.
Let's do two bugs.
Bugs are pretty bad compared to jelly beans.
He's eating a bug.
Two bugs or five jelly beans.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
He tells me to eat the bugs. And he doesn't
want
to even eat them.
They're going to do five jelly beans.
I'm not eating no bugs.
Five, jelly beans.
All right, five bugs.
Two bugs.
Five jelly beans or two bugs is what April said.
Might as well do the jelly
three
beans.
Three bugs. No, that's bad, boy.
It depends on how big the bug is.
He's trying to make it worse for us. He knows.
Two bugs with legs on.
He's trying to make it worse for us.
Two bugs with legs.
Ain't got them got any legs.
I don't know.
My eyeballs then.
Oh. Yeah. Look at that.
Okay, that's good.
Oh, hell no. That thing's got wings and shit on it.
Beep.
Oh no, that thing's got wings on it.
Got any roach bugs on it?
All right.
Oh,
hey. Who's gonna do what now?
What you gonna do?
Y'all got to pick out of all these.
I guess I'm doing five jelly beans because I ain't doing the bug.
All right. Take your pick.
You're five, yeah, big boy. You five.
Well, we're gonna
I already went.
Let y'all decide.
I'm gonna eat the grasshopper. You still got to go.
Three.
That's great.
Now you're doing five.
Ew, it still has an eyeball.
Yeah. Still got an eyeball.
I'm sorry, baby. I didn't mean to point that out.
Grasshopper penis.
Okay. You're first, Poppy. Stop. Well, Poppy's trying to get it.
I just went first.
Okay.
He's supposed to eat five first. What
no,
you
he just got three.
We all can do them at the same time. Y'all can just pick five at a time. How about that? Handful at the same time. Okay. All right, five jelly beans.
One, that's like, this is a mole cricket.
No fear, y'all pulling your legs off.
I ain't pulling my legs off. Look at them dark ones scare me.
Grasshopper legs.
We want you to lay them out, Dave.
For two.
Five. All right, see what you got.
Let's see what you got.
Dog food.
Dog food again, man. That's like a peach. And a rotten egg. I got everything you can get back. A few rotten eggs. A dog food.
Oh, boy.
That's a bad one. All right,
he's going to need the bug.
He was so fine, by the bugs way.
Bugs is looking pretty good.
You draw for me. Them bugs is looking pretty good now, ain't they?
Yeah, we might want to
get the
bugs. Okay, let's take a look.
You can still change your mind, too.
I have five good ones. I got
no.
All right, Chase, you pick your five.
All right. Homemade Todd Gucci, five good ones. No bad.
There we go.
All right, we got one.
Here we go. He got them.
What'd I get? Yeah. You ain't gonna poke your face out with too good.
Three. Rotten egg. That's what he got with
that's
all that.
That's a dead fish.
Canned dog food.
Got dead fish.
Dead fish.
Oh my god.
Dang, that's bad.
I had dead fish by itself, and I'm telling you, I couldn't take it. I had to spit it out.
I guess handfuls just as bad. Canned dog food. Dead fish. Better choose the bird.
I'm not even going to wash it down.
Not eating a bug.
Okay, let's go then.
Got the bucket.
He can't even finish it. Got so
hard. Here's
my
wallet.
Oh, man, spit it out.
Hold it. I got to get Chase a drink.
Oh, my God. You are the man.
Buttered popcorn, dead fish.
All right.
What you got? Oh, the smell. Oh, my God. Oh, man. You're going to have to bleach your mouth.
I'm dead, man.
Oh, that's CDs.
Horrible. I think I got the pizza.
I just threw up in my mouth.
Thanks. I know that pizza kicks in there too. It makes you want pizza.
Oh, my God.
I'm not doing it.
Oh, the five. Oh.
No.
Oh. Oh, what is it?
Hey, okay.
It's grabbing a handful of garbage and eating it. Man, could you imagine?
You got the bucket over there?
Like a 4-week old chicken egg or something.
Oh. It's roadkill.
Roadkill.
Okay. Now.
I'm not eating five of them things.
Oh, God. I say, you better pick your two bugs, Shree.
Hey, five of them is the bomb, man.
Wait, Dad, ain't it?
I'm going to go with the nastiest one again.
They're going
to go. No, it's his turn.
We're going right at the same time.
Big grasshopper head. I'm eating the grasshopper head.
That's somebody's butt.
I put both of them out there for me in case I ate them. But
your brother ate one of them last time.
It was.
That looks crazy.
Oh, look. Hey, here you go. Uh-oh.
Grasshopper head.
Yeah.
Two grasshopper heads.
Ooh.
With eyeballs.
It's a game.
Yeah. There you go, bro.
I don't know.
Chad.
I don't know. Them eyes looking at me is what kills me.
Y'all getting too many C's. Cameron, Chase, Chad, Christian. I don't know which one I'm talking to. The bucket, just in case.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. Give Trey the bucket.
All right. My stomach.
You never tell this old man, huh?
I know, right? All right, Dad. Ready? You get yours.
All right.
Oh, I heard it crunch and everything.
It's still crunching.
Show us the color of it, Drake. Oh, I saw wings on it.
He gonna swallow it? Oh. Yeah. Good luck.
Slipped it into the bottom of the
cup. It was way better than the other thing I eat, the first thing.
All right, I'm
cream filled, whatever.
All right, Bubba, what you doing? Bugs or bugs?
That one wasn't as awful as that.
Right, we got
mine's
two
the same size at least as your head was. Yeah, and both of them together.
Yeah. Oh. I can tell you right now, the five jelly beans together is killer.
Ooh, really, it's like a butt. Oh,
I mean, that's
salt.
It's like
just hit of them.
It's like,
it's like a
butts.
Sewer was just dumped into your mouth. Yeah.
Was it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's like a sewer.
You ate one of these with me.
What is that?
It's an insect butt.
No, we ain't no
butt. A roach egg.
Alright,
let's see what you
choice.
Got.
That's that two bugs?
Yep.
I think that's one broken half. Give him another.
No, that's the same size as that head that Trey ate like that.
Yeah. The Trey cheated too. Give him another half.
I cheated. Oh, that one.
Man, that other thing was like.
Oh, that's way worse than the first one.
Oh, my God. Uh-oh.
Is that kind of squishy?
Yeah, that's got like some filling in that one.
That's what I'm saying. Oh, that big one I had,
that was
like,
one of those worms. It was just small.
It was like bug cream instead of barbarian cream.
Yeah.
Like, a jelly bean.
I'm eating a bite into a chocolate covered cherry on
them. Yeah.
Aren't you blowing five up?
No, no.
Oh, man. That's all tank. Oh, yeah.
I feel like little legs stuck in my throat or something.
Oh, man.
Oh, man. It can't be worse than them five jelly beans.
Trust me.
All right.
Try five jelly beans next time.
So, y'all still wanting to keep going with the jelly beans?
I'm not eating. We're going to take the two bugs.
I'm not taking the bug.
I ain't eating the jelly beans.
I'm not eating the bug.
Uh-uh. I want to see all him
right,
doing
so
the black
it's a draw
crickets.
Then, right?
Yeah, I want to see your daddy eat one of these black crickets.
That's what I want to see him eat. What? One of the black crickets.
You eat a black cricket and Chase got to eat six jelly beans.
Chase either has to eat six jelly beans or one cricket.
A black cricket.
Yep. All
right.
Oh, six man. Jelly beans.
But y'all got to eat five jelly beans.
No, Chase is going. Chase is going. No, you and Chase is the only ones going still now. He's going to eat six if you eat a bug.
He's hardcore.
Good shot, Bobby. Good shot.
Good, man. Trey's got a tougher stomach than I thought when he was able to sit.
Me
I
too.
I can get this
I'm proud of you, baby.
Especially that one big one that you ate. I don't know if I could have done
oh,
that.
Man. I oh, man.
Oh, no.
Whenever I bit it, it was like.
Yeah. Oh, I can hear
man,
it crunching.
It was yes. awful.
Come on. Like this. Oh,
come on.
I can't know who was coming off his
butt. That's what I said once. Out of all the stuff that amazed me that he ate, that will amaze me the most.
It's got the legs and the wings.
The more you look at it, the worse it gets. You might as well just go on and eat it, believe me.
Come on, you're a wilderness man.
It's like...
Oh, oh
all right, Chase, pick your six jelly beans. Hey, they ain't gonna say it. They ain't gonna say it. Both of them were avoiding them black crickets now. That's why they wanted you to eat it.
He said so now. I can do this all day.
It's on now, man.
Bean three.
All right, let's see them. Here we go.
Here's three.
Three more.
Oh, my
bean
God.
Four. Oh. Man up. Man up, boy, we're gonna get to you.
Bean five.
One more.
Hey, Patty.
There you go.
Oh. He's got some bad ones, though.
Man. It's either two boogers or two juicy pears, a dead fish, or
I think it's gonna be compost.
Toothpaste or berry beans.
I think that's gonna be like compost right there. Dead fish and lawn clippings. It'd be like a compost pile. Fertilizer.
I could eat, dude.
He might as well eat the baby's diaper. Because that's probably about what it tastes like.
No, because ain't nothing.
I.
You want a worm in, dude?
No, I don't want a worm.
That is so funny. That are shirt, though.
Your daughter's there. Y'all are not going to understand.
You got to chew him all the way.
I don't know. He's fit in pretty good, and he's a Bex.
Oh, I chewed that.
Disintegration.
That's hilarious.
I chewed mine to it this
time. You want to try to just get over
him.
Ooh, that's going to be rough. Mm.
Now let me see you.
Oh, my God.
A powerful long clip is like two of them.
That boy is a beast. Oh, you're a beast.
Yeah, try not to throw
don't
up.
Don't throw up in your mouth now.
Bucket. Bucket.
You got a small
bucket.
One.
Up here.
It's over here.
Oh, no, no, no. Look.
He's going to go. He's going to go.
Hey,
uh-oh. Is it like
eyes
a compost?
Eyes watering.
Your turn.
Oh,
man.
Try
to
eat the cream.
Oh. Yeah. She ate the cream.
Oh, man.
That is not right.
Hoorah. Hoorah. Hoorah.
Oh, goodness.
Man, got some skunk spray in there, too.
Hey, man. Man, I'm like them crickets. We own now, boy.
We slipped the cricket in on him while he's jamming them in the van.
Oh, you're a man. Golly, he's a man.
All right, let's get five more.
I think he's probably good on that.
I should go. You gotta go more.
No, I'm going to cricket.
I'm next. One cricket and one worm.
One cricket? Six of them, that was the deal.
You'll never get a taste out.
Yeah, I'm going to have that for tomorrow.
Give me that cricket.
Say you're gonna
sounds like garbage pail kids or something, bud.
I should have took that drink a long time ago.
That's what he smelled like earlier.
Oh, that was pretty awful.
That's rough, ain't it? We don't
I think y'all enjoyed that.
Yeah,
I think that's enough, don't you?
Yeah, that was some like
no,
yeah.
The toothpaste was the only thing that helped me through that.
Oh, I can imagine.
Well, it was fun.
Yeah. Guys, hope you enjoyed that. That was our Bean Boozled Challenge right here around the holidays. Get together with some good family.
Glad
y'all
got to meet everybody.
It was a blast.
And it looks like a cow with it.
But guys, thanks for watching. Like I said, hope you enjoyed it. We'll catch you next time.
Man's up for it.